No, it's fine.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Hey Drew, gonna hook you in a main, buddy. Gonna hook in a backup.
Okay.
I'm gonna lock that. Then I'm gonna hook you to me like before.
This is Bob. I think this is Bob.
Okay, lay down.
From my point of view, it was okay, but
Richard didn't
like it.
He didn't give you much of a chance, did he? He turned and you gave him a tug and he bailed out on you.
But it was okay, no?
I don't know, you tell me.
Because I checked the drum, it was okay, I just checked him and I waited to that he get the thing after it was.
Let's see. 4 strands per side. Okay. Drew's mom's waiting. Waiting for the young Jedi.
One's not moved yet. It's not moved.
Oh, I think so. I'll notice. I'll double check in a little bit. It's good you're on. That's what your job is. See the pilot's hooked in okay. His passengers are ready. You ready to roll?
Yep.
Who's on the winch? Who? Ready for tension, please. Already going. Tension's good. Who's on the whip? Okay. Ready? Clear and launch. Touch your ankles, man. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. the thing is, it would have been easier for you, Drew, if I had a lot of setup and do a long final. But this time of night, sometimes the air gets buoyant, so it'll keep you coasting in. So you do an S turn like this and back to get rid of that height and then line up where you want to go.
Okay.
But that was a good first attempt, man.
Okay.
And I'm 200 pounds, so you know. Anyway, good flight.
Nice job.
Ready?
Thanks.
See you.
Hello.
Oh, what's that?
Chocolate.
Oh, it's good.
Right. Chocolate. Oh, my.
Oh, I'm okay.
You're okay.
Yeah.
You're free of your heavenly bonds, man.
We bought you the jerky.
Hmm?
We bought you the jerky.